Greetings, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to our TLC High Five Devotionals. Our topic for today is about the three parts of our human being, body, soul, and spirit. How can we feed them with the right foods? Let's talk about the first part of our human being, our body. The Bible says that our body is the temple of God, and we need to take good care of our body. Especially this time, there is a pandemic, we need to take good care of our body. We need to give our body the right food. We need to give our body good exercise, good sleep. We need to take good care of our body from inside out. Amen? So the second part of our human being is our soul. What is consists our soul? Our emotions, our feelings, our mind, and our will. So all of us will stand before God. We will give account for whatever we've done on earth, whether they are good or bad. So how can we feed our soul? So if you are always see or hears negative things, these negative things, they will get inside our mind and go to our heart. The Bible says that out of the abundance of our hearts, our mouth speak. If you are angry, do not make a decision. Because once you are angry and you make a decision, it will create a big problem, a great mistake. So if you are angry, you have to calm down, you have to pray to God, and God will lead you to do the right way. Amen? So the Bible says in Philippians chapter 4, verse 8, finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is praiseworthy and excellent, think about such things. I can also say that do all these things. Speak all these things. Because the Bible says that all of us will give accounts. When we die, our body will return to dust. Our soul will stand before God. And our spirit will return to God. Amen? So, and the next part of our human being is our spirit. How can we feed our spirit? We can feed our spirit by the Word of God, by listening to God's voice, by having an intimate relationship with God, just like a father and son relationship, daughter relationship. We need to meditate the Word of God day and night, night and day. So, and not only to be hearers or readers of God's Word, but most especially, we need to apply the Word of God in our daily life. So, I can say that now we are in the end times period, so we need to focus our eyes on Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. Remember that everything on this earth will pass away. Only the Word of God will remain. So on behalf of the Bantings family, we would like to say that we love you and we will always keep you in our prayers. God bless you and see you next time.